Well, getting into road racing finally. This is my outlet. Now here comes the bad lap. It's my bad qualifying lap. I had to save the spin like three times. I think right here. Yeah, I went super wide. And then I tried to drift these like two corners right here, this one and this one. I failed. I just decided, screw it, I'm done. So yeah, now I got another minute and a half just sitting here waiting. Qualified third. Oh yeah, and I'm using the racing line because I'm lazy. I don't want to learn the track or this car.
There's the flag, it's over.
And we're finally done.
One lap to green. Line up on the left side. Pit road is closed.
Now that my brakes are up to 10. Okay, sorry I don't have the steering wheel up. Like the one you could see. Probably should have done that, but it's too late.
Ready, going green. The pace car is in.
I don't really care how I place, I just want the safety reading.
Back to three, car green, green, green. Let the pace car by. Had the position when the yellow flag came out.
I'll let him take it. Yeah, I don't want it.
Car right. Still there. Hold your line. Clear on the right. Left side.
Clear. I just want it for the record, I didn't spin him. I didn't hit him. He just spun in front of me. It may look like I turned him. I didn't. I must just turn myself. Oh, I was way late to accelerate. It's a slow lap. We should be turning at least 111 low, 10 high. Thank you.
1:10.94. You're now in third.
I'm like hyper focused right now. That was bad. Where'd that guy behind me go? He definitely gained. Let's find out. Yeah. Feel the tire is starting to loosen up a bit. That's my excuse for that right there, the tires. Not poor driving skill. I'm gonna let this guy go if he gets up to me. I'm not gonna fight him. I'm gonna should because it's podium, but who cares? You had one job, to be clean. I was gonna give you the corner, and the straight.
1:12.525.
God, he's retarded. I'm not giving him the corner now. I'm not giving him the position. Now we have a 5x. I wanted to get a 0x, and I had a 1x. I was like, alright. Not exactly what I wanted. So I'm trying to get the C class. That's like how to overtake someone on a straight 101. Don't brake after them, brake with them. There was an error right there. You know, there's one way to pile on pressure if someone's sitting right behind them. So I've never heard the tactic of hitting them and spinning out. Must be new. Nah, I'll just get in the corner. Yeah, it'll be nice. If he ends up, or not corner, I'll give him like a straight or something, but yeah. Yeah, it might have to be a corner. Don't hit me, buddy. Don't hit me, buddy.
Still there. Hold your line. Keep to the left. Clear.
I'm gonna just try to force him into a mistake. I'm not actually gonna try to hit him. I'm just trying to kind of get back at him for hitting me, but by not by hitting him, but putting on a bit of pressure. Oh, he's faster than me anyway, so that won't work. That's a slow lap. You did exactly what I just did. Save it till the straight. Save it till the straight, buddy. Not right now. There you go. Now you can overtake me. Man, I've been getting some bad laps. My fastest is only a 10 high. It's pretty slow. Let's change that. Right here. Do a fastest lap. On old tires. Oh, there goes that.
Car right. 1 minute. 11.185.
That was bad.
Hold your line. Still there. Clear on the right. Left side. Keep to the right. Clear on the left. Car on your left. Clear.
Oh, I may have just lost that position. Oh, never mind. Just don't hit me, buddy. I don't know where I just found that grip. I don't think trying to hold them off for the next 8 minutes is a good idea. This guy ahead of me.
1 minute.
He's just gone.
1, 9, 8.
L. I looked in my mirror and I got pressured. Now I'm at a 6x.
1:14.406.
Now I'm over racing the car. Damn it. I'm just gonna leave the position I'm at. I'm not gonna overdrive it anymore. Because 7x is way too much. I lost 4 seconds by doing that. Like 2 more laps, or 3, I don't know how these series runs. I don't know if they do it for this 1 more lap after the last lap of the time, or if the once the time's over, that's the last lap. We'll find out. That was a bad lap. 1:12, man. pretty bad. Yeah, so I think there's two more laps from right now. At this rate, I just want to make it, so those guys not be able to catch up. Unless he puts out some insane lap.
Thanks, Kevin.
There's the flag, it's over. Great job, you did really well.
Well, thanks for watching. I guess I'm gonna be starting doing road racing, I'm not gonna go over that much anymore. I'll be uploading whenever I feel. I'll upload schedule. And have a good one.